After rising through the ranks of the Bonnano crime family, Philip Rastelli became its boss in the late 1970s. However, his time in power was fraught with challenges. The family faced internal strife as rival factions vied for control, resulting in violent conflicts and power struggles. Despite these challenges, Rastelli managed to maintain a level of stability within the organization and expanded its criminal enterprises, including gambling, extortion, loan sharking, and drug trafficking.